This video is going to be about theft when it comes to stealing from God Almighty. People often wonder, how can you steal from God? There are many ways that a person can steal from God. But one of the most apparently way that a person can steal from God is when they steal from God's elects. So this subject is going to be about God's elects. When a person is placed into power on this earth, they are either elected into power through votes or they manipulate their way into power. But when it comes to God Almighty, a person is placed into power by Almighty God because of their faith in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. These people are called the elects of Almighty God, and they are known by their God's given talents. And once their God's given talents is produced and manifest on this earth, then those talents is worth their weight in gold. And the unproduced works is like that of crumbs that haven't yet been produced, but still is worth their weight in gold. And when someone steals these talents from God's elects, then they are stealing from Almighty God. In Exodus 20 verse 15, it says, "Thou shalt not steal." This is one of God's commands. And God's command is the law of Almighty God. A lot of people say it is impossible not to steal on this earth because this earth is full of sin. But God's not talking about theft on this earth. He's talking about stealing from Him. When somebody steals from one of God's elects, they steal from Him and they shut up the kingdom of heaven. It's just like trying to break away from out of bondage. And if somebody steals from you the way out of bondage, then you remain in bondage. And Almighty God is showing the lost the way out of bondage through the talents of His elects. But if someone steals those talents from God's elects, then that person is a great thief, because not only did they stole those talents, but they shut up the way from out of bondage, and they shut up the way from entering and back into God's kingdom. This thief that steals from God's elects, they are only in it for the fame, the power, the fortune, and the recognition. But they do not know what they have stolen. They have stolen something of great value. They have stolen their freedom paper for the simple fact that God declared in one of His commands, Exodus 20, 15, "Thou shalt not steal." And a thief will never enter into God's kingdom. When you are on God's battlefield and you're one of God's elects and you're fighting a spiritual warfare and the world do not know what you are going through, then this is one of the prime examples of what God's elects have to face. They know about God's elects. They know about God's elects' talents and their works and the gifts that God Almighty had given to His elects. And they would place themselves in the position in order for them to steal from God's elects. And these thieves come from every angle. Some of them work in power and some of them do not work in power. God's elects are not wealthy people. They are normal people, everyday people. And usually informers are sent their way in order to steal from God's elects. mainly because these talents possess authority, power, and strength. And in this age, there are a lot of people who are fighting to be in power and who is fighting to possess those God-given talents that produce authority, power, and strength. When God's talents are misused in this way, then it produces great disservice to the people. Oh my God, it's not marked. When someone takes God's talent and misuses it in this fashion, then those thieves and their family tree are in danger of the judgment. Almighty God give his elects locked talents in order to protect the way from out of bondage. And these talents need to be unlocked.
Thank you so much. You've been such a wonderful audience. You raise me up to